there usually are surprises too. Sometimes they're not active, but sometimes they are. Can't see anything right off the bat here. This one's still all tore up here. And I usually see them hanging out over here, the smaller guys. They'll be over here in these bushes here. And I think I see something going on new down here. Let's go take a look. I don't know, there's a broken stick sitting up there. For no reason. Oh, my angel's still down there. That I left there last time I was here. I'm not sure when I was here last. It's been several months. The weaving is still up. Right over there. Usually have a lot of stuff happening over in that area. Hello? I brought gifts. I don't really see anybody offhand. But that, as we know, that doesn't mean anything. Kids are going to be worried, so I'm going to turn the camera off and head on in here a little deeper and see if there's any other structures around. Okay, all these logs have been recently moved in here. Pretty soon this is going to be thick in here and I won't be able to get through. Well, let me see, I'm going to go back in here. Oh look, here's some new sticks. Right here. Right there. There's some new sticks leaning up against the tree. I know this place pretty good because I've come in here so much. And tell me people will just come in here and put those up there. I don't really think so. Okay. Let's move on in here further. Oh, the bark's peeled off that tree there. Bend and a break. Oh, there's something in there. With my camera though. There's an apple. I've been surprised by structures in here before. Okay, look what's going on. This is all different here. Look at this. There's a top put on this. Oh my God. See, every so often you'll come in here and there's a whole bunch of new structures. So this is, oh my God, look at this. Look at this, how beautiful this is. Oh my God, I'm so amazed. I just want to cry. Look, there's a whole lot of work going on in here. Wow. Okay, I'm walking through it. I've got stuff above me. Look at all these are intertwined. Oh my God, this is so beautiful. Wow, up above me and all on the sides. Oh my God, look at this. Oh wow, it's all the way up here. What is going on here? Look at this. Look at that. Look at that, it's on the top. It's all top. Goes through the trail here. We've got this. Oh my God, and then look, it's up in there. Okay. This is so beautiful. Got some broken logs. Okay, now look, it's all up in here. All up in through here. Wow. Wow. Okay. Look at that, would ya? Just look at that. Oh my God. I told you. Sometimes you'll come in here and be just totally freaking amazed. Totally freaking amazed. Look at that. Look at all along here. Up to there. That's broke right there. So there's this fence has been made in here. Look at that. Look at that. All in through here. This has all been woven and intertwined, weaving here. And you know what the funny thing about this place is? I've never ever seen a human in here. There's a blanket up there on that. Not, but I've seen that blanket's been in here for long, long time, so I don't know what. Oh my God, look at this. This is a lot of work. Last time I was in here, there was nothing, and there hadn't been anything. There hadn't been anything for a long time. Oh man. I just want to cry. It's so beautiful. Let me look at this rock here. This rock kind of looks interesting. Oh, I can't get it up. So that's all been broken there. I used to sit on a piece of a branch that went across there, and I can't sit on it anymore. Holy crap. Okay, look at all this. Okay, it starts from up here. goes all the way there, there, down there, and that's the trail going through, and there's a top on it, and then there's also some on this side. That's a big log right there. There's a lot of big logs in here, really big ones. Look at that. Okay, my mind's been just totally blown. Okay, you guys totally blew my mind today. Wow. Oh, look, I left these candy canes here a long time ago, and then they got buried in snow. Now they're still there. Not been touched. No candy canes touched. There's a trail going through the reeds. I'm gonna go back in here. I kinda left a gift back in here. See if I can find it. I don't see anything. Hi! There's a little home in there. Oh my god. Guys, I am just in total freaking shock. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh my god. Okay. I don't know what to say. Thank you. Thank you. Let's go look at that. Well, look at this. This one right here is really big and super long. Look at all those. Look at that. That's beautiful. It's beautiful. Thank you. I left you strawberries. Okay, I'm gonna walk through it again. This I go walk through here, and that's above the top. And this, look, they're all twisted and intertwined. Even this right here, even this little bit here is twisted in there. Holy crap. Oh, it's magical. It's just magical. Okay, let's go through here again. I've got this stick is sitting in that little, look at those, look at the little twisting and structuring going on here. Look at that. I just don't know who would do that. And then, or it's on the top. Other than Sasquatch. Whoa! And here's, go on the other side of it here. Oh yeah, there's even some sticks being put in here. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Look at this, would you? Now, it wouldn't surprise me if next time I came in, everything would be gone or taken down. Because that happens a lot in here. This is a magical little place, I swear. It's just magical. Okay. Thank you. Hey, look at this. Look at this stick here. Wow, look at it. It's stuck in the ground. It's sharpened. And it's been whittled away.
I like that.
I really like that. I can't see, like, if a human was whittling it, would they, when they fixed that top. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. There's deer tracks. Maybe there's deer tracks in here. Wow. I am impressed, okay? I am so impressed. I can't even tell you how much I love you. Can't even tell you how much I love you. Hey guys, I have goosebumps all over my body. I'm just like broken down to tears. This has been so amazing. It's just been so amazing. Now I'll go out here to see this structure, and it's still dead.
I tell you, like,
sometimes you'll come in here, and there'll be whole new structures. Then other times you come in here, you can come in here, like, for months, and there'll be nothing. Then you can come in here other times, and there'll be a huge surprise for you, just waiting for you. God. So anyway, I'm so happy. Something was just pushing me to come here today.